Giroux to Provorov, just a little bit too far out of his reach to fire it, so he just handed it back to Couturier. Now Giroux to Couturier, the shot, he scores! Oh, laser from Couturier, three straight multi-goal games, and the Flyers have the lead 3-2 on another power play goal.
Nobody makes this pass better than Claude Giroux. Nobody. And Sean Couturier rips this shot. We've watched Giroux give that pass to Brayden Schenn a bunch of times last season. Scott Hartnell for years before that. And now Sean Couturier's figured it out. Look at that release, high to the blocker side. Great stuff.
Yeah, and what's so great, Jonesy, watch the way that they slide in and out. Like, Provorov will get it back here to Couturier. Just take a look at this. It's all about when Sean moves as well. And it's not just about the puck. I mean, the puck placement's perfect, but it's a simultaneous movement between both him, Giroux, and the puck, and it's just an unbelievable thing to watch. Here's another look here at the side. This is just unbelievable. Look away, too.
We all had...